So one of the major challenges that any outdoor sports facility faces when it comes to lighting is the old antiquated 1940, 1950 technology, where the light comes out of the fixture 360 degrees, which means that a good portion of the light is spilled upward into the sky and it doesn't go down into the sports field. Obviously, this diminishes the amount of effective light where it's needed, but it also puts light pollution up into the sky, unnecessary light. And that leads to problems with complaints from neighbors, light pollution, violation of light ordinances. And as we go forward with the LED lighting technology and the ability to focus light down into the sports facility, we're gonna see these lights essentially just go away.